Hello and welcome to Chill Gaming. Today we're gonna play a game called Surgeon Simulator. In this game you're actually gonna learn a lot of shit. Instead of all those other shitty simulators like Farming Simulator, Flying Simulator, Bus Simulator, Construction Simulator, Walking Simulator, and there's even fucking Cleaning Simulator. Yeah, but this is the way to go if you don't have the money to actually get a degree in medical science. You can just play this shit. The controls. Alright, that should be pretty forward. Okay, just got shit. Okay, gotta grab it. Get that shit out. Get that shit out of here. So I had to do a transplant. Alright, just gotta fucking cut those bones open. Ah, that's a tool for that shit. Come on, gotta grab that. Oh, fuck! Yeah! Well, this game ain't that hard. Oh shit! Oh shit! What the fuck? Oh shit. Okay, no, it's fine. You can still be saved! Just gotta cut off all the fucking bones! It's fine. He's not gonna die.
Oh no.
It is fine. Nothing. He doesn't even gotta have any fucking lungs, but he's still breathing, what the fuck? Okay, just gotta place this here really fucking carefully. And get those lungs out of the way, because he don't need that shit. Come on, get those lungs out of here. Just gotta clean up the bones, and we're ready to fucking give him a transplant. Come on, get that shit. There we go. Feel like fucking Dr. House. It's like his everyday routine. Cut up a man's fucking body and draw out all his fucking lungs. Who needs ribs? Get that shit. Fuck. Come on. I don't give a god any bones. Come on. Fuck. Oh, there we go. A square bone. Come on. I'm almost there. Come on. Just get it. Grab some more. Oh, fuck. Okay, fuck it. We're just gonna cut the arteries. Which tool to use? Oh shit, the patient is dying. Shit. Maybe it's because it doesn't have any lungs. Come on. Yeah. Just come on. Fuck. Yeah. Fuck. Get that shit out of here. Okay, gotta cut open the arteries. Oh fuck. He's gonna die. He's definitely gonna die. Shit. Oh fuck. This is a pretty hard game. No! Fuck! Get this shit off here. Need this shit. Come on. Gotta grab it! I can still save him! No! Oh, fuck! Okay, maybe the spin. Canoe. Okay. No. Oh. 3 minutes? That ain't bad. Okay, second try. Come on. Oh, just gotta do this all again. Whoop, get the shit off you. Okay, maybe I should try to use the saw instead of that fucking rotating thing. Fuck! This is pretty fucking hard. Come on, grab it. No! Not that. Get that, no! Oh shit. Okay, so hey, that's a hammer! Gotta fucking let's use that shit. Grab it, yeah! Beat that shit open. No, fuck. This is. Oh shit! Oh, what's that? Oh, this is totally realistic. Okay, just gotta and move all this shit very carefully. Come on, come on. Get that shit off you. Come on. Huh. Huh. Almost there. Huh. What? What? Huh? I don't get this. Did he take damage from his lungs falling on the ground? I guess he did. Okay, last try. I gotta fucking save this guy. Okay, at least I know the approach to do this shit. Come on, do this, whoop, whoop! Get the shit out of here. Okay, hammer, hammer, hammer. Glass, get away here. Grab it, yes. Okay. Beat very carefully. There we go. So elegant. Okay, gotta remove this very carefully. Don't wanna fuck it up again. Grab the other lung. Oh, fuck this. Gotta grab the lung. Maybe I actually gotta even put it inside him again. After I reattach this new heart. Fuck. Come, fuck it. Get that shit. Okay, this is actually going pretty fucking good. I might actually make this time. Oh, just one more bone. Oh, we're good to go. Oh fuck, no, no, don't fall in, don't fall in. There we go, yes. Okay, whew. Time to cut the artery. Okay, just gotta grab this gravel, the scalpel. There we go, oh, excellent. Yes, this is gonna be good. Okay, just gotta lower it down, yeah. Okay. Carefully, careful. Come on, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it. Fucking, can you cut it? Fucking shit! Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go. No! Shit, 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 shit. Drill this scalpel into it. Fuck. Okay, okay, it's fine, it's fine. I can't get it. Just gotta use another one. Yeah, it's good, it's good. It's just be careful not to cut his heart. There we go. They all, oh, they all lose, but the heart is still beating. What the fuck? Maybe just grab that shit. Oh, come on. No, no, no. It's gonna. Yeah. There we go. Yes. Okay. There we go. Gotta grab the heart. Gotta grab the heart. Gotta grab. Gotta grab. No. Can I grab? Maybe I'm just gonna. Fucking shit! Come on. Come on, get loose, fuck. Okay, maybe I gotta cut it some more. Come on, fuck, another scalpel. Come on, don't. Come, fucking shit. Ah! Being a surgeon is pretty fucking hard. But I really feel like I can make a difference. I just start on medical studies. I think I'm gonna be pretty good at this here. Like in real life. Put that shit. Fucking shit. What am I supposed to do? Fuck. Come on, cut it. Ah. It's not going too good. The fuck? Man. There's nothing to cut. It's beating, I know. What am I supposed to do? Maybe I just gotta grab it all this gently. No. I fucking can't get it out. I think I might broke. Ah, I got an idea. My trusty hammer. And on a plate. Come on, come on. Don't be fucking. Fucking shit. Come on, I just want a fucking hammer. There we go. What the fuck? He's losing blood. What the fuck? I haven't even done anything. Yeah. Okay, gotta beat that shit out. Come on, get that shit out. Come on. Just gonna push it all this gently. Fuck. Come on. Why won't you? Ah. Okay. I gotta sedate him. Come on. Oh, fuck. Shit. Fucking hands. No, I can't get it. Fuck. That's one that was the one that I can still save him. I can still do this shit. No, no, fuck. No, get up. I'm stuck. Oh shit. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh shit. Maybe I just gotta place the heart into him. Maybe I can bake it. Come. Yes. Fuck no. Oh well. That was a pretty funny game actually. And I really feel like I learned a lot of shit from that game. So, if I ever get into the situation where I gotta operate on someone without any experience, I can just use this experience. I mean, that shouldn't be any problem, right? But yeah. A pretty good free game, and I'm definitely gonna link it in the description. Yeah, thanks for watching.